today. It will be a long day, but I think it will be awesome. We're going to eat this evening after we go to the Virgo interferometer. That will be really, really awesome. And we are still waiting for the bus to appear. Later! We are going towards Virgo and someone is sleeping. I'm waiting.
Observation of the gravitational waves together with the possibility to localize these sorts in the sky.
Thank you.
That was amazing. It was a really, really.
Allora, come si può sperare che trovino qualcosa? Io non lo so.
Adesso andiamo alla andiamo a quello intermedio.
Date that they're keeping this instrument up to date. It's part of a collaboration. It's those. Now. Infatti. Never mind. Going to first to see something else. The arms of meter per meter are like 3 kilometers now, and it's pretty long. So.
Building belongs basically to the university, and we have been allowed to get in and have this.
Such a glory for my family that my family changed its surname because of him. Because before we called our family Bonaiuti, but after him there was the family of Galilei, Noble, Florentine family. Don't tell me that I was born in Pisa. Yes, but this is due to the situation of my father. My father, you know his name.
Rosa, what did you do now? Well, not yet, but soon.
I forgot to make the wine.
Guys, guys, we almost got to the end of this adventuring Florence. I'm happy, I'm tired, but I'm happy to have passed this week in Florence with my friend and with you. What did I enjoy most? Well, the city is awesome. The conference were really, really interesting, some of them at least. Some other were like, okay, I already know this, please just stop. One only thing I have to complain actually is the tutorials, except one or two. The other were just slightly above awful. They were not tutorial, they were a teacher speaking by himself, to himself. So I'm kind of disappointed about the tutorials, because they could be actually good. But after all, it was a really awesome experience, and I hope that they decide to renew for other 4 years this summer school, because it will be awesome for me to learn a lot, to know how to explain things to a public which does not know what you do and which is not from your own country, so you have to use English. And you also get to know some people and some professors and students like you and awesome stuff. So I really hope, but please Heraeus Foundation, just to renew this thing. I know it's a lot of money to spend on, but it's worth it. It's well, it's a good action. It's well worth the money it costs. Really, thank you. I have to thank the University of Florence and Padua, Jena, Heidelberg, everybody who joined this. Thank you. So stay tuned for the last day, which will be tomorrow, and live long and prosper.